Why the big hurry?
If Dr. Carroll is not extracted tonight, Datadyne will put him through mind conditioning, and we'll lose our best chance of finding out what Datadyne are up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless. Armed guards are a different matter, of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level. Dr. Carroll will be in a research lab somewhere in the underground facility.
How will I recognize him?
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
Right, let's Perfect Dark. I'm definitely gonna spaff around for a bit here. Oh, wait, this is...
I'm getting a positive reading. The internal console is nearby.
Oh, that's just light switch. This game's cool. I like him.
She's a tricky one.
Let's see if I can. I definitely can't do this glitch. But. What if I did? Okay. Do it. Oh, I did. What are my objectives? I kind of remember. Keycode Netless, External Comms Hub. Okay.
Target sighted.
Computer shit. Oh yeah, you can push it around, can't you? You can definitely get away. Okay, that's where I came up. Right.
Who are you?
Yep. There's a twat in the head. I don't think there's anything in this room otherwise. Bye. Oh shit. Try pistol with me, you dick. Where's she going? Actually, I'll take the stairs.
What?
I shot you? Oh, you're supposed to be dead. I won't have to go loud. Ah, I don't remember where the security hub is. Just that room again. Not any of these, is it? Oh, data uplink. That must be a... Yeah, that must be a 00 agent objective. Go down another floor? Did I go to here? Nothing there.
Wipe her out!
Wait, where are you? No, you're up there. Oh, this gun's got like a target lock, doesn't it? Ah, oh, sick. What? Okay, that's a bit weird. Combat roll. But you're dead. Oh, come on. I got you, mate. You're not it.
Cover me.
You're not dead. Get off.
Watch my blood.
Security hub. I think all the oh, damn, it's that guy. Oh, is there like one of these little side rooms? Oh, there's like some nerd or something in it. Locked. Oh, it's not that. Maybe that's a double agent thing as well. To go meet some nerd. Unless it's just the downstairs.
Hey, you!
Yeah. Oh, I don't have any key cards, so let's skedaddle, I guess. Is this the lift that goes all the way? No, it's not, is it? It's the other lift. Fuck. Pretty sure any one of these goes down to the bottom floor. It does look cool. It's like the real places you can go, but they don't exist. Look how big this building is. It's enormous. I'm definitely not going to play all of this game on stream. I'm fucking shit, that's it. Oh, yeah. It's in that place, isn't it? I vaguely remember now. There's more ammo here. Yeah. And then the exit's through to the left, and the security room is through the posh door. So there it is. Don't need these to anything. No, seemingly not. Hooray!
There's someone here!
Do this and then maybe fuck off. I don't know. Yes, there. Oh, that has a ghost lift.
What?
Owned. There we go. You know how many ammo.
Come here.
God damn it.
Why? Me?
Why? Me? What's this? It's like a... I'm sure there's like a secret grate somewhere.
What the hell? Why? Me?
It's just a nice room. That's suspicious. Nope. That's suspicious. Nope. What's the point of all this shit? So, holograph radioactive isotopes, that's what the camp's by. So that's security maintenance cycle. Is that how I get in? I have to get that little robot to let me in.
Intruder alert! Take it down, man! You got me!
Aww. Amstrad email phone. I think everything's like a secret place. That's his head.
Back.
crouching there, mate? Right, you guys' job is to stand in the corridor of boxes and wait. If anybody comes, shoot them. This level's really weird looking. Oh, hey, mate. Thing works. There we go. Huh. So now I have to follow that lad. Should probably get to this. So I can get into places. Secret places. Can I? Nope, that's the wrong button. Back robot. Is that you up there? Where do these other things go? Come off it, lad. That's a rubbish. Oh, that's you. I'll follow you for a bit. Come on. Weird level design, this level. Just generally. Oh, right, that's back here. Okay. Got like a shortcut. See where this guy goes. Nope. No, I didn't even try some of those doors through this room, did I? Yeah, I didn't go through your big lad. Or your side lad. Portion. Fucking reactions on you, mate. Right, that's the isotope thing. This game's cool. Hello. No. How do I? There it is. So that's two objectives down. Shut down the experiments. This specific level. Oh no, it's like the it's this thing. Like the escape level or something where you get Elvis. Who's got a gun? Oh, you guys. I forget how you open your things again.
Oh.
those fellas yelling at me are.
Something around here is using a lot of power.
What are you doing in my lab?
Shut down the experiments.
Yeah, do it.
My experiments.
Yikes. Fuck the nerve got down. He dies. Did he do it? Shut down more experiments, you dick. All you do. So you
stop
do.
Stop shooting. We've got a contact. Intruder alert. Medic.
Oh, fuck off. Absolute fucking nerds. Okay, that's just a lift.
I don't know.
Oh shit, you got a dragon. Dope. Oh, it's an Avenger, isn't it? That's a good gun. Shut them down. Don't even remember what's down here. Oh, wrong way. Nope. Do not recall. Tossed. Absolutely bloody tossed. Before I go down there, I'm going to go check this out again, just in case. Nope. I already forgot that's the fucking alarm button I pressed last time. At least they've run out of security guards. Hey, hey, hey! Calm down, lads. Alright, hopefully this is another experiment, right?
Get her.
Uh-uh.
seen you before.
Pull the plug on that. Now.
Pull the plug
Please,
on that now,
just don't hurt me.
Yeah, fucking.
There, the experiment is down.
Good job, lad.
Who the hell are you?
Switch this thing off.
Allow me to assist you.
Oh, he's the bad one.
Accidents will happen.
Oh, for fuck's sake! No! Oh, he's such a dick, though. Fucking hell. Absolute fucking bellend. Wait, are you just not here yet? Fucking bullshit. Why can't I summarily execute civilians because they're bellends? It's not the special forces I signed up for. You don't do like anything good, do you? A couple of them knocked back in this game. Hey, hey, hey. Calm the fuck down. Absolute Rogers.
Experiments.
I'll shut it down. My experiments!
Damn right. God, I had so much more ammo last time. K7 Avenger from this guy. Whoa, you're already shooting at me.
Help! Help! She's got a gun!
That, which I still don't really know how you open. This doesn't do out, does it? Nope. Come on, that's cool. I'm not happy for this, technically. Just about. I suppose I could falcon it for a bit longer. I saw there was something there last time, but I completely missed that it was ammo. Oh yeah, it's just this shit. Right. Yeah. This is the accidents will happen.
Get her.
Pull the plug on that now.
Please, just don't hurt me. There, the experiment is down.
Good.
Who the hell are you?
Switch this thing off.
Allow me to assist you.
I know your game, pal.
Accidents will happen.
You're a shithead. Okay, good. Pretend I shoot that guy. For being a fucking dick. I always like the Datadown logo. Only 2 years. Fair enough.
There's someone here.
Have the maintenance robot to let you through. Yeah. Lasers. It's a, yeah, it's cool. Hey fella. Oh, wrong one. What a cool game.
Come here.
Come on. there. I would love, love some body armor. Because I reckon I'm gonna fucking die on this.
That's the highest security sector. Dr. Carl has got to be nearby.
There's someone here!
Shit. Oh, I love the dragon. What a good gun. Locked. How do I get the... Can I... It's the future. Oh shit. Pretty much. This is a Godus or the... that cube game. Sit here like a flipping moron. Okay. I do not have enough health to be getting into proper fights here. God, this is bright. Oh, shield tech, sick. Look at those. Fucking right, okay. Image. I mean, the chat is demanding. Chat's so demanding. There we go. Fab. Face tech acquired. Oh yeah, shield tech. It's for jokers. Anthem fuck. I'm from Venezuela and I say... I'm from Buenos Aires, Venezuela. I say Panama. I'm gonna fucking lose here. Can I not use that as a shield? This is fucking gameplay. This is like the normal difficulty. Also, yeah, the main... Oh, there was a light switch on the first level. And a set. Where's a... Oh, it's... yeah, you can... proximity self-destruct. I forgot this gun. Oh, no. Right. Here we go. Welcome to Perfect Dark. can shoot out some lights in this game. Just so I'd see. Ugh. There we go. Dark as hell. Okay, sick. Oh, that is just the end of the level.
Dr. Carroll? Dr. Carroll, are you here?
Well? Is it safe to come out?
Yes, all clear.
Very professionally done, my dear. But there's no time to waste. You must leave immediately. Come on! I have vital information.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go try and do that speedrun glitch again, even though I'm terrible at it. I don't see my actual solo perfect dark on stream because I'm really bad at it. Also, yeah, Dr. Carroll rules. And in my unaware youth, I was like, how could it's got a lady's name, but it is a flying robot man? Just doesn't make sense. Alright, get ready for speed tech. I need to crouch once, I think. I mean, it's unrealistic that a robot would have a woman's name. I should get on some corruption stuff. Get some real hardware corruption. That'd be the real shit. Oh, I should just do some, Look at this, I can see through the level. I've got to get down there somehow. I've done it once. Oh no, that was rubbish. I need to do some cart tilting at the end of this. This is like the least interesting thing to watch over. I've done this. Oh fuck, I didn't even jump on the door that time. I've done this exactly, like, twice technically, once properly, because the first time I did it, I fell out of the map and died. That sounds cool as hell. Hell yeah, dude. Real hardware, I'm looking at a CRT right now. I'm not far enough out. It's so professional, every so often the audio will fuck up because the capture card's so shite. Oh god damn it. That's not even... When I was practicing trying to do this the other day, and the number of times I just didn't even walk off the fucking helipad, which is the literal not even part of a glitch, that is walking off a platform, and I fucked that up. I'll never be a speedrunner. Go! Nah, you bastards. Oh, I can, it won't make anything any easier. I can stick this in high res mode and chunk the frame rate down to, like, less than 10 FPS. Because that's what the kids demand. Nope, I fucked up by walking backwards. Nope, I fucked up. Oh, I'm fucking up. Am I? Okay. I was too crouched. That's where I was. Yes! Where am I? Fucking sick! Bail! Fucking bail! I lost where I was when I was falling, so I didn't land in a great place. Fucking bail! Yes! No, that is a speedrun. 4 minutes 32. If you minus the 4 minutes of fucking around, that's quite good. Fucking two right ears. Show me 100% Akrid at a time and I'll show you a coward. Right. I did the speedrun. Right. I don't know if you know this game very well, but if you just go out of the menu, it's got like this just whole base, and it's sick. It is. This is the most immersive shit I'd ever seen back in the day. Reflections and shit. Right. So. Here we go. High resolution. Look at this high res. It's imperceptible, other than the frame rate has got worse. I'm gonna turn it down. Also, everything's a bit squished. So, what I used to always like going to do was coming down here, and there's just like a little outside building with one of the like jet bikes on. And you can't even take it very far, you can just go around here. I think you get stuck in this door, yeah. Sadly now, I think the high res mode always was bad, but they put it in there just in case you wanted it. There's also a 69 fucking toggle on this, which is pretty wild. Yeah, look, lens flare, and oh, this game's just cool. But this bike's fun to fuck around with. Yeah, it controls super nice. I don't think it's like barely even in the single player. It's just like a cool little thing. I don't think you even really use it. And yeah, it's all these hangars. Because I think there is a single player level in this base, which is why you can explore all of it, but... It's like this bit that's got all like gun turrets and looks super like Bunker from GoldenEye. Yeah, it's got these evil bastards. And then it's the like, there's like a big open hangar where like some dude works, I think. This bit's so... It's an absolute mess. It's crazy playing this because every so often the frame rate just catches up and like it feels smooth. And then it instantly chunks back down again. Where does this go? Is this... There's not even anything. Not even anything. It's, I guess it's like a... Oh yeah, because like this would be like garage doors. And things would come on and that would be like a little workplace for like mechanics to go under and fix vehicles. That's just cool attention to detail. Okay, so maybe if I go out here... I get to... everything looks the same. But we've got cool reflection LEDs. I do have the Xbox version. It's a better game. Here he is. There's the hang with that dude. The 360 version of this game is just way better in every conceivable sense. Oh yeah, hover crate.
What do you want?
Come on. Come back, hover crate. Okay, it wasn't a double tap, it's a hold. Oh, sick, nice. Fuck you!
We were ready for you a half hour ago.
Yeah, well, I'm doing hover crates. Yeah, I'll totally get in on that Sea of Thieves. Well, I guess we need to coordinate it with everybody, but... I will reluctantly launch that Xbox application. Even though I don't wanna. More things need just physics shit. Oh yeah, because yeah, that's down to the hang. That's down to the hover bike and through the hover crate. And then there's like the frame rate is chunky in that big room. Yeah, the gun range, which I don't think this. Oh god, this guy.
Star agent.
Hello.
Grabs his ass all the time.
I've zeroed the sight. The rest is up to you.
Do it. Could I be your ass, mate? I don't think I have, like, this save file's got, like, nothing unlocked in it, unfortunately.
Just leave me alone, would you?
No. You can, oh, I don't think I've got combat knives. No, I don't. Shit. Right, Two seconds. Oh man, we get to see some save file names. Unless I'm really quick. I seem to recall if you got the combat knife and were really quick, you could just close the door, jam it, and just throw knives into that guy's face. Which was sick. I think this might be a good one. Also, yeah, the fact that all the menus are like rationalized with being like this little thing that fly. Like a little screen that comes out in front of your face. Like, say, that little thing, and then it zooms back out. It's good shit.
Ah, a star agent.
Hi. No.
You.
No. I need to be right. It kind of is better than GoldenEye. Oh, there he is, he grabbed his ass. What a dirty bastard. Nope. Press start too many times. Yes!
Just leave me alone, would you?
No, mate. You're... Don't do that. That is disgusting. You are foul. This was basic. This is all I did. This is most of me playing the game. I'd never think I actually beat the single player till the 360 version because this was better. Yeah. It's just... You just make hideous, like, Lovecraft knife face, man. Right, let's see if I can give him something to hold as well. Nope. Okay, that's enough. You like me? Ah, our star agent. What a good game. Friday is right. Can't wait for the weekend. Don't get out your ass, mate.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi. He always escapes punishment. I always like that dude. Yeah, this is... That's just acceptable fun. I like that it even bloodies him up. Good fucking game. What else was cool in this? Oh, there's the far sight, which was bullshit. Because it can shoot through walls. Best of all time. And then, where is it? My personal favourite in multiplayer was dual phoenixes with explosive shards. Fucking absolute cannons. Also, the alien guns have cool reticle. Yeah, is it? Also, what's the reloading? No, filth. God damn it, though. Aiming is not that great. I forget what the Callisto's like, which is like the same gun but a rifle. I'm not sure if that reloads in a nude manner. Oh, I think it does. Oh god, you put like the big egg in it. Oh no. I accidentally passed. I was gonna say get ready for the big egg. Get ready for the big egg. That's the big egg. That's not that's not proximate enough. We all know it. We're well aware. Can I just chuck it? Oh, come on. Disarm. Slayer ruled. When I used to play this with my brother, we'd play multiplayer, and he'd just chase me around with this, and it was terrifying. Is that slowed down? Yeah. You press R, you can slow it down loads, and then you can just chase people. And it's absolutely terrifying. It's the most menacing weapon of all time. Just creep up on people and then... Oh no. You can speed it up somehow. I think you just have to let go and then it'll get all up on you. Laptop gone, always a classic. Wait, in this one, you just have to like throw the laptop gun past it. That's kind of cool. Nope. But yeah, this game absolutely rules. If I chuck you over there, fucking nice. I don't even think there's any particular use for that in the game, but it's a cool idea. You could do some damn good stuff with a new Perfect Dark game, with like complex interactions and stuff. Molders are alright. What's that? There we go. Lastly, let's just go check in on mate again. What an idiot you are. Absolute idiot. There's some other stuff in here. Oh, there's the, yeah, like the VR mission training stuff.
Hi, what can I do for you? Hiya.
You get to punch old man. Also, yeah, the
practice
knives
perfect,
stay in
huh?
Wonderfully. Oh, come back. There's something else. Is it just Carrington's office upstairs? I'll see if I can find that. And then I'll go and check in on Knife Man again. That's a laugh. This can't be a dead end. Oh, this might be. No, this is where you start the level in the later bit. And you come out here, yeah. Yeah, that shit's hilarious.
Hi
oh
there.
God, yeah!
Hi.
Because you can.
Come to see me for some training.
There's this mission where. Because this is for the items and stuff. And you end up having to go through like all these pipes and there's all these vents. And there's like one where you have to send the cam spy, which is like a little flying camera thing from that mission I played before. But you can get through the vents and you can get to like different parts of the institute. And you can like, you have to go and like photograph somebody or something. And you have to like fly into Carrington's office. And it's just cool, frankly cool shit. Right, if I come out here. Okay, that's just that
hi
one.
There.
Hi there.
Great. Whole mess of cool stuff in this game. Yeah, here he is.
Hello, Joanna.
Hello.
What is it, Joanna?
there's a secret hatch here. I don't think you can open from in here, but you can see the seam. Alright, I'm gonna go check in on the Knife Man again. Look at those shadows. What a beautiful game. High dynamic range. telltale scene when you get to choose whether the heart lives or dies. That doesn't go anywhere. Yeah, this game rules. Yep, he's still knifed up. Absolutely knifed. Coming through his fucking back. Owned. Completely owned. Right. With that, I'm gonna stop this stream. Peace, y'all.